Hey, what's up YouTube? This is Chris and this is my channel Bar911970. Thank you for taking the time to check out this video. Alright guys, I had some audio problems with the previous video, so I had to delete it, so I apologize to anyone that saw it, but I only think 3 or 4 people saw it anyway, so it's irrelevant. I wanted to mention about the fact that I do have a Facebook page, and for those of you looking for it, type in the following. Type in the facebook.com, then put the slash /barnon11970. The reason you want to do that and not just type in barnon11970 in the search page is there are troll accounts, basically people with too much free time and need the attention. They have troll accounts. So if you type in facebook.com/barnon11970, it will take you to my only page. You will see it is a community page. The image is a white image with like stick figures all around in a circle holding hands. So that is my real page. It's got over, I think, almost about 900 likes. Like I said, if you see anything else, it's not me. And just for future reference, if I ever create a new page, I will post it and mention it here first. So if you see anything else that comes up and you think it's me, it's basically somebody just copy and pasting my information because that's what people do with their free time. So if you're looking to join my Facebook page, come on down and hit that link. I'll post the link in the title and also in the description page. As far as any other accounts, I don't have any I don't have any Twitter accounts. I don't have any Instagram. I don't have any of that stuff. Basically, for me, Facebook is enough and YouTube is enough. I'm not going to go all over the place. So don't even bother looking for me in those places because I won't be there. And if I ever change my mind, I will mention it here first. So if you see anything that other than the Facebook page that I mentioned, like I said, that's not me. It's someone else with a lot of free time. So I'm going to keep this video relatively short. I want to thank one of my friends for pointing out one of these troll accounts. You know who you are. I appreciate it. I'm not going to mention any other accounts because I'm not giving these people any credit and definitely not giving them any free advertisement. So thanks for watching, guys. Enjoy the rest of your night. Don't forget to have your trolls spayed or neutered. Peace.